Hi Megha, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I'm super good. I'm super active. Chalmohan Rangalo, me pertone of a song undi. And ade song first release ayindi and it has got very huge response. So, me perto song raavadu ela anpichindi?
Obviously, it makes me feel very special and very excited. And it finally teaches people how to say my name right.
Yes. Actually,
yeah,
it's not Megha, it's Megha.
It's either Megha, Megha, I mean, nobody says Megha, actually.
So, Megha Akash ki, Megha Subramanyam ki difference enti?
Both of us are similar in many ways.
Okay.
But I think that I am more bubbly and like open with my close people. And I think she is more like that with everybody.
First cinema ki, ee cinema ki, meer a comfort zone untundi kada. And different genre of films,
yeah.
Irundu. And this is like a love story. So, output lo meeku emaina help ayinda maybe?
He is a very shy person, so am I. So, in the beginning of Lai, it was like awkward. But I think in Lai, we spent like so much time.
Mm.
So, by the time this film started, it was like fun. Even there was Madhu, then there was Shekhar, editor Shekhar and all. So, it was just like the same family again.
This film director Krishna Chaitanya. So, director garu, ela teesaru cinemani?
At first, me and Chaitu were like, kind of, I don't know, we didn't like talk much and all. But then I got along with him. He's like very sweet.
Yeah.
So, just came easy to me.
Maatladaru kada. Ela, story narrate chesinappudu, meeku emana anipinchinda, he is not even, maybe, meeto maatladaram
baane? I mean, I also don't talk much, so it's okay. But he narrates really well.
The speciality of this film is, it's Nitin's 25th film. And then, Pawan Kalyan garu, Trivikram garu, and Sudhakar Reddy garu kalpi tesina film. Chala expectations high unnai. Intha mandi pedda vaallu kalpi work chestunte, oka kind of a pressure kuda untundi. Did you ever feel that while shooting it?
No, I don't think so. I think the pressure comes from the people you're working with. And they didn't give me any pressure. So it just felt nice. It was very easy, the process of shooting itself.
Okay. Ee cinema story narrate chestunappudu, what gave you a high?
Obviously the Megha herself, the name and the character.
Yeah.
I don't know, I love the story. Like,
okay.
It's a lot about her.
Yeah.
So I like them.
Okay. So I can see a bottle, wine bottle, a dog and a book. Ante ee mood ni base cheskuni untunda mee characterization maybe?
I don't think it's a character as such,
okay.
It's the movie.
Okay.
It's all the a part.
Based.
It's not the movie based, it's all an important part in the film.
Meeru ee cinema la shoot chestunappudu marchipolindi enti US lo? Maybe the fun factor or anything.
Oh yeah, and we were shooting in Miami and I kind of fell down from the stage.
Fell down?
Yeah, it was all like in high speed. I didn't know that there was no stage after that.
Okay.
So it was during song shoot.
Okay.
And I like fell and everybody came. And for one second I started, like everyone was serious, then I started laughing. So everybody started laughing. So it was like fun.
So it was fun for you.
It wasn't really, but then I don't like the attention of everyone. Oh,
I know,
okay?
I know.
So that
while doing,
instead of crying, it's better to laugh.
Can you just tell me any dialogue if you remember anything?
No, to her, I don't talk. It's more of her dialogues and me just looking at her reactions.
Okay.
But
okay. Any dialogue which you remember? Maybe with Nitin garu?
Yeah, there's a dialogue where I tell Rao Ramesh garu in a scene, I'd be like, please, 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 uncle, na mata okkasari vinandi. That's a very big dialogue. I like.
Okay, you gave us a, like a start.
Yeah.
Cinematographer Natti sir. So, Nitin garu intak mundu film also atane chesaru and this film. So, atanto, you know, cinematographers ante koncham strict untaru and all. So, how did that relation works with you?
Natti sir is actually so much fun. He's from Chennai also, so
yeah.
And he's an actor there. So, I've already seen him and heard a lot about him. But he's so sweet, so much fun. Like, he made it so easy for me on sets. Like, every morning I come, he would be like, hello. And he's so happy, happy all the time. A lot of energy.
Taman is like mind-blowing. Yeah, amazing. And according to you, what's your favorite song? Maybe.
I think that's unfair to ask me that because
I
have a song in my name. I don't think anything can beat that. So, Megha is my favorite.
Manak shoot locations lo okkasari chaala mandi kalustu untaru kada andulo kontha mandi chaala close aipotharu especially ee shoot lo did you find anyone like that?
I think that would be Madhu.
Okay.
Because
he's fun to be with.
He's so much fun and if I have any problem, if I'm like dull or anything, I'll go tell him. Like I trust him a lot.
Okay.
So I guess from last film to this film, it's Madhu.
Wow. You know, can you just tell me the gist of the story or you can actually reveal it a little?
Like what you said, it's a very energetic story and it's very, very funny.
Okay.
Like super funny.
Okay. మీకు ఏదైనా సీన్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేయాలంటే చేతు ఎలా వచ్చి ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేసేవాళ్ళు?
He had already narrated the script in detail. Yeah. So, yeah. I basically knew it and I would get the scenes beforehand and everything. So, there was like this scene with Rao Ramesh Garu, which was like, I had such a long dialogue and I had to do like so much, like in Telugu, I had to take it in one take.
Uh-huh.
So, that I would go tell him, okay, he'd say, let's practice together. So, he would sit and we would rehearse that like okay. some 4-5 times after I learned the dialogue.
Okay.
That's how we worked on it.
ఓకే నితిన్ గారితో మీరు ఇప్పుడు చెప్పిన దాని ఇట్స్ లైక్ అ సెకండ్ ఫిలిం మీకు ఆ ర్యాప్ ఉంటుంది ఏడిపించడం కానీ అలాంటివి ఏమైనా చేశారా మేబీ సీన్లో మీకు తెలియకుండా అట్లానే ఉండేదా షూట్ కంప్లీట్ గా షూట్ చేస్తున్నంత సేపు కూడా
Yeah, it depends. Sometimes everybody be like really tense when nobody's talking to each other and sometimes like all fun, everybody's having fun. So
now tell me, meer chudaled kabatti just meer chesinappude ee scene I think nen baa chesanu or else naaku baa nachindi.
I think for me it would be Mega song.
Okay.
Cuz I had a lot of fun shooting that, so I think that like that came through.
Your name is there, so
yeah. So that excitement, more attention. Yeah.
Okay. You know, we all know that a teaser lo release ayin tarvata chuste meedru weather reporters aa anindi. So what exactly is it?
Like what do you want me to tell about
the story? I asked about the signs and you didn't tell me that, so you escaped from that. So tell me something.
Because you're saying everything, it's a breezy love story, everything is a sign, you should connect everything.
What do we expect or why should we go and watch Almohan Ranga?
It's beautiful, it's breezy, there's a lot of love and it's super funny.
Hmm.
So you'll come out feeling good, hopefully, at the end of the film.
Yeah, and we need to, like, definitely in the Pedda Cinema teesinappudu producers, it's like Pawan Kalyan Garu and Trivikram Garu, it's a, you know, this combination is for the very first time and with the Sudhakar Reddy Garu, it's like, adi vinnappudu meeku em anipinchindi, because there are like, not one producer, three producers together.
Like I said, I feel very lucky that I got a chance to be a part of this film. Like I said, Nitin's 25th film with such amazing producers and
yeah.
I get a song in my name. So it all just feels like
huh.
one crazy ride, which is like really amazing.
Yeah. Twitter lo vatlo, how was that response? Maybe from your fans and from everywhere.
I think when they started this, I was not a part of it. It was just after Lai that I came on board. But yeah, it was really nice because like you said, the producers and Chaitu and Nitin's 25th film and everything. Correct. It just, like, I still feel very lucky and happy that I'm a part of this film.
The Peddapulli song has got a tremendous response because Peddapulli song itself is a, it gives you high. And then, ee cinema lo unde sariki vera level lo undi. So, meer ellinappudu alanti emanna ochaya meek tweets ee cinema gurinchi particular ga?
Yeah, I just think that now everybody, instead of Mega, they call me Gaga Mega.
Yeah, Gaga
so,
Mega.
That's the thing.
Okay, so ee kapai nandi andaru doubt lekunda Mega ni
Mega.
Stress untundi. So, thank you so much Mega and we are looking forward for this film and it has got a very positive vibes around. So, I heartfully wish you all the very best and the team of Chalmohan Ranga all the very best. And thank you so much, Mega. All
thank
the very
you.
Best.
It was nice talking to you.
Same here.